And from Lorain County, the search is on for a man who crashed a car in Elyria overnight after a trooper tried to pull him over. We're told the trooper watched the car blow through a red light and tried to stop it, but the driver sped off and then lost control and the car flipped. The driver ran into the woods. Two other people in the car were taken to the hospital for treatment.